me and my lady had our first big fight. So I drove around till I saw the neon lights of a corner bar, and it just seemed right, so I pulled up. Not a soul around but the old barkeep down at the inn looking half asleep. But he walked up and said, "What'll it be?" I said, "The good stuff." He didn't reach around for the whiskey. He didn't pour me a beer. His blue eyes kinda went misty. He said, "You can't find that here. 'Cause it's the first long kiss on a second date. Mama's all worried when you get home late. Dropping the ring in the spaghetti plate 'cause your hands are shaking so much. And it's the way that she looks with her eyes and her hair. Eating burnt suppers the whole first year and asking for seconds to keep her from tearing up. Yeah, man, that's the good stuff." He grabbed a carton of milk and he poured a glass. And I smiled and said, "I'll have some of that." We sat there and talked as an hour passed, like old friends. Saw a black and white picture and it caught my stare. It was a pretty girl with bouffant hair. I said, "That's my bunny, taken about a year after we wed." She said, "Spent 5 years in the bottle when the cancer took her from me. But I've been sober 3 years now, 'cause the one thing stronger than the whiskey was the sight of her holding our baby girl. The way she adored that string of pearls I gave her the day that our youngest boy Earl married his high school love. And it's a new t-shirt saying I'm a grandpa, been right there as our time got small and holding her hand when the good Lord called her up. Yeah, man, that's the good stuff." He said, "When you get home, she'll start to cry. When she says I'm sorry, say so am I. And look into those eyes so deep in love. Drink it up, 'cause that's the good stuff. That's the good stuff."